After the very successful partnership with Costway, I want to show you exactly how you can get the dropshipping agreement from Costway and how to get the extra 3% discount for all of your orders that you do dropshipping from Costway to any other site. Hello everybody! So in many cases you need to show to eBay or to anyone else the dropshipping agreement that you have from your supplier. In this video, I want to show you exactly how to get this agreement. So the first thing that we need to do is that we have to register from the link that I show here on the top of the screen. autods.com/costway_discount. If you will not use this link, it will be much harder for you to get the agreement, and also you will not get the 3% extra discount for all of your orders. So if I go to this link, it will show me the registration form here. So let's fill it. I will first create just an email for the example. Okay, so I will fill the details here. I'm not a robot. And register. Again, I remind you, it's really important to use the link that I just showed you before. The next step here is to scroll down and go to where you see here that my current dropship level. I'll click on this button. First, here you can see all of the regular benefits of the dropshipping from Costway. But again, if you're Autodesk user and you use the link that I showed you and that I attached under this video, you will get much better benefits. So here, put in your details. So I will just write here something fake, ebay.com/leoposin1, and here you can write eBay, for example. If you work with any other platform, just choose the other platform and write it here. Then click submit and you will see that it's under review. After a few seconds, you will see that it appears here under review, your store. And after a few hours, sometimes it can take a few days, but usually it's really, really fast, you will see something like this. So this is the first step. And when you will get approved, you will get an email with this that you approved, or sometimes you will not get an email and you will just see it on the system. So go to the same place and you will see something like this. So this is one of the stores that I added, for example. And there you will see shop certification after Costway checked your store. Go here, dropship certification, click on this and you will see this certificate. Then you can share it with anyone that will just ask you about the certification from your supplier. And that's not all. As I said, you will also get 3% discount for all of your orders from Costway, which is also amazing. I really hope that you like this video, and please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, like this video, and write down in the comments any question that you have about Costway dropshipping or dropshipping in general. I will also attach under this video a link to a full A to Z guide about how to working with Costway dropshipping.